Beautiful day for baseball on Thursday as Westmont hosts Mountain View. Westmont gets it going in the first. Sean Chen ropes a solid single up the middle, scoring as Ryan Rangel at 1-0. Westmont Warriors still in the first, two on for Bryce Corbett. And the junior takes it back up the middle, scoring as Chen. Right behind him is Lakin Anderson, and Westmont has a 4-0 lead after one. The Warriors get four more in the second. Andrew Paxton sends a looping liner to right center. It falls. Rangel goes to third. It's a double for Paxton, dancing at second base, looking like the Tin Man from The Wizard of Oz. Still in the second, Kemo Raub lofts a pop fly down the left field line, and it lands just fair. Rangel scores, 5-0 Westmont. Still in the second, two out, one on for Anderson, who sends a scorching shot up the middle. Raub scores, and it's 6-0 Westmont. 8-0 in the third, when Mountain View gets on the board, one run is in on an error. Then Billy Peer hits it sharply up the middle. Luke Orrock scores, making it 8-2 Westmont. More Warriors in the bottom of the third, two on for Lakin Anderson, who sends a blast to deep left center field. That one's trouble. It falls. Chen and Raub score, extending the Westmont lead to 10-2. We'll finish with great Westmont defense. Lakin Anderson with a terrific diving catch as Westmont wins it 12-3. Anderson and Corbett leading the way.